Hi, my name's Adam. I'm with MediaShout Tech Support and Sales. In just a minute, I'm going to show you how to print a queue or a script in MediaShout 7. First, we'll go up to the File menu and go to Print. We can pick either the pages of the selected queue or the entire script. Put it in Landscape mode. And you can either print one page per page or you can print four pages per page. Other choices are available too. You can also pick which elements show up on the pages. Let's scroll down a little bit so you can see all the pages. That's how you print a queue or a script in MediaShout 7.